My dad was also a fast and strong man, so I think he's just in the DNA, and yeah, I was always fast, so